I like the hands. Yummy.
Hey guys, so this is my first reconciliation. I hope you enjoyed this video. And let's see how it looks like.
Okay, let's go. That way. Go this way.
So we're going to the church area, which is the building over there. And then I'll show you my reconciliation doors.
Okay. Are you excited?
Yeah. Yeah, most of excited, but a little bit not excited.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
All right. At the entrance.
We're here at the entrance.
Yep.
And then that's the church that we're going.
Yeah.
So there's a line.
Okay, let's go to the line.
Okay,
is that Jimena?
I don't know.
Name?
I think you're facing it backwards.
I got it. Go ahead.
Okay. So this is where we sit. And then the reconciliation is down to So my mom is gonna put the sheep on it, so reconciliation is dusty. I'm sorry I have to repeat it again.
Okay, that's fine.
So we are in the line to the reconciliation increase. Then the total of how sins became.
How did it feel?
Relaxing.
Good? Relaxing? Tell me.
To make them cool.
What do I do with this? Where are you going? Yeah.
is the lost sheep, so he was lost. And now you're found. This is the one that you're found.
Reconciliation and be love. Keep here to sign.
Today is a very important day in your life because you will be closer to God. God is always watching you and protecting you. Today, Jesus Christ will forgive your sins so that you are able to make better choices. Always follow your heart and do the right thing because that's what right thing means, because that's what God and the Virgin Mary want you, God and the Virgin Mary, want you to do. I love you with all my heart, and I will be with you always. Love you so much, Mom. So I'm gonna my certificate. I think it's right over there.
Yep.
Something like that.
Can you sign it for it?
Yeah.
Yeah. You have one more year left, right?
Yeah.